We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.